Hey guys, you are most welcome again on my channel, and today's topic is Kamala Das, and we will be talking about her life and career. We will be talking about her three, you know, volumes of poetry, Summer in Calcutta and others, and about her poetry, what kind of poetry she has written, and other poets related to her, her poems, and she got converted to Islam and other topics. What are important topics we will be talking about? So let's start today's class. Mrs. Kamala Das' maiden name was Madhava Kutty. You can see here. Her name was Madhava Kutty. And she was born at Panyarkulam in southern Malabar in Kerala. And the year was 1934, as you can see here. And she died on 2009. She was educated mainly at home and was denied the advantage of regular school and college education. The important event of her life was, what affected her poetry to a great extent was, she was married at the early age of 15. She was only of 15 years of age that time, and she got married. Name of her husband was K. Madhava Das. Remember this, because it is asked, K. Madhava Das. Her husband name was K. Madhava Das. She could not find emotional fulfillment in marriage, which according to her is a male-dominated institution. Means according to Kamala Das, marriage is male-dominated institution. She has three children and is settled in Bombay. She is no more. Kamala Das is a bilingual poet, and she wrote in Malayalam and English both. Her biography, the name of her biography was My Story, and it got translated into 14 languages. You can make your notes. Kamala Das won the Asian Pen. You can see the awards. What about awards? Asian Pen for her poem The Siren, and Kerala Sahitya Academy Award also she got. She got converted to Islam on 16 December 1999, and then she adopted a name. She got a name, Suraya Begum. So remember this, Suraya Begum. The keywords are Madhava Kutty, My Story, The Siren, Kerala Sahitya Academy, and Suraya Begum, 1999. Means you need to have these words in your mind while talking about Kamala Das. Okay. Next is, she got three volumes of poetry published. The name of three volumes were Summer in Calcutta, The Descendants, and The Old Playhouse and other poems. Let's talk about one by one. The Descendant. The Descendant, in this volume, she got published 29 poems, and all had love theme. The theme of, love in her most of poem. But except Jesuria and The White Flower, these are two poems in this, in 29 poems. Let's talk a little more. In this volume, she got published these poems. The name of the poems were Descendant, The Invitation, Composition, Shut Out That Moon, Natural Tones, The Suicide, A Request, The Substitute, The Ferns Convicts, The Looking Glass, and The Captive. These are important. There were 29 poems, okay, more. Let me show you again. In the volume Summer in Calcutta, which got published in 1965, this volume had 50 poems, and the theme of the poems were love, sex, failure, frustration, and exploitation. In this volume, there were the important poems to remember from this poems are this volume are The Dance of the Eunuchs, The Introduction, In Love, Luminal, An Apology to Gautama, The Testing of the Siren. Let me tell you that I have already made two videos on Kamala Das and her poetry, so I will be posting the links in comment box, so you can check out those poetry also. I have made 6 to 7 videos on poems. Next poem is An Apology to Gautama. The testing of the siren, the end of spring, visitors to the sea, punishment in kindergarten, the siesta, my morning tongue, the freaks, a relationship, visitor to the city, with first quiet tongue, the flag, someone else's song, forest fire, the wild bougainvillea. So these are the poems. The next volume, The Old Place, Playhouse and Other Poems. Old Playhouse and the Other Poems, which got published in 1973. This volume had 33 poems, 20 from previous volumes and 13 from new. 13 poems were new. And these all poems shows the theme, protest against the male domination. You can see this theme everywhere in her works. Major lyrics of this volume are The Old Playhouse, The Stone Age, After Illness, The Blood, The Prisoner, The Millennia at Marine Drive. So these are the works. Let's have a quick look again. First of all, we talked about her life and birth. She had maiden name Madhavakutti. She got award Asian Pen in 1964 for the Siren poem. Kerala Sahitya Academy Award she also got. She had command over Malayalam and English, both languages. Her biography is called My Story. It got translated into 14 languages. She converted herself into Islam on 16 December 1999. And she took the name Suraya Begum. Her three volumes of poetry are Summer in Calcutta, The Descendant, The Old Playhouse and Other Poems. In Summer in Calcutta, which got published in 1965, she got published 50 poems, and the themes of poems were love, sex, failure, frustration and exploitation. In the volume The Descendants, she got published 29 poems and all had love theme, except there were two poems only, Jaisurya and The White Flower. We saw these important, you can have these things. If you want, you can just send me a message on my WhatsApp and I will be sending you this page. The last volume was The Old Playhouse and the Other Poem, which got published in 1973. 33 poems were there, 20 from the previous volume and 13 were new. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you really enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like, and if you share once, it will help me a lot. So please do share, do comment on video and give your feedback. Bye bye, take care, and don't forget to join tomorrow's video at 7:30. Good luck for exams.